The coastal state of Goa has cleared the Maggi samples tested by the Food and Drugs Laboratory, saying no high levels of lead were found in the instant noodles. The clean chit to Maggi noodles in Goa comes after regional food inspectors said that test batches of the popular snack were found to contain dangerous levels of lead. Deputy Director of Food and Drugs Administration of Goa, Jyoti Sardesai, said lead levels and MSG were found within accepted limits.
We have drawn 5 samples of Maggi noodles. And our laboratory has tested the samples and they have come of standard quality. They have not detected any lead or monosodium glutamate in these samples.
She, however, added that more samples of Maggi will be drawn to ensure that the product is free from lead and MSG. The controversy over the noodles has heavily hit Maggi's sale across India.
पहले तो बिक्री बहुत था, अब के मैगी जब कंडीशन हो गया, मैगी पेपर में टीवी में देख इतना देखा रहा है, तो बिक्री बहुत बंद हो गया। अब दुकान
The Food Safety and Drug Administration in Uttar Pradesh had found lead content of 17.2 parts per million in routine tests on Nestle instant noodles, 7 times the legal limit. From various ANI bureaus.